To operate the coffee machine, make sure that the main switch is on and it's plugged in. Wait for these buttons to stop blinking. Put the water inside. Open this cover. Put the capsule inside and close. Once it's done, you can press these buttons right here for the coffee. Press this one for Lungo and press this one for the normal coffee. To turn off, press this power button and the coffee machine will turn off.